Okay, I think we're ready to go, pretty much.
Sought information for a living. That is to say that ever since he returned from Korea, after having served with the armed forces, he had been working as a private investigator in Montreal. William Hamilton, a rich industrialist, had gotten in touch with him regarding a simple vandalism issue. Nothing to write home about. Not worth hiring a private eye either, just so he can drive for hours on rough roads. But that's how it had always been. The client pays, Carl gets it done.
Oh, dude, this is like GTA.
Oh my god! Yeah, it is! No, it doesn't let you go. Okay.
They had set up to meet at the general store, his client's business. Well, actually, the entire building had William Hamilton's name written all over it. Customary around these parts to close them off. But it was also customary to ignore those signs entirely and drive there anyway. Hamilton never mentioned a road-blocking barrier. Why was it needed here in the back of beyond? That would, however, be a mystery for another day. Carl had waited long enough for someone to come and raise it.
This now?
Still not a soul in sight. There was no point in waiting any longer. Carl had to figure this one out by himself.
I think you're right. Okay, crouch, inventory, journal, map, flashlight, shooting. Okay, I guess I do need just to find the shit then.
Carl, ever diligent in his work. Always carried his log on him, in which he scribbled down thoughts and leads alike during the course of his investigations.
Case of vandalism. Okay, I'll look at these later.
Hamilton no doubt knew who managed the barrier. Carl wanted to give him a call, but that would have been too easy though, as sure enough, the line was acting up.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hamilton is waiting for Carl in the general store. It was time for him to get down to business.
Staring out my back window while I'm driving.
Others had aging.
Oops.
Who would do anything to further his fortunes? And those
oops.
Given enough to go on about scheming against him. Hamilton had recently acquired a few local businesses, but the last straw was the reopening of a mine, which gave rise to a wave of protests and threats from the Cree people. Given these circumstances, Carl reckoned that a good number of people must be feeling compelled to oppose Hamilton in one way or another. So far, only the industrialist's house had been a target, but soon enough, Carl thought, the target would become the man.
Oh, no!
I did not see that coming.
No, me neither.
To get out of there. The cold and the pain required urgent care.
Just a few hours later? What is this?
It was still best to check it out and leave nothing to chance. Carl needed help. It was a small, locked box engraved with the letters W-A. Carl thought about taking it. Nothing was to be left to chance. This deep in the country, his last hope was to find an abandoned garage or a farm by the roadside. His life depended on it.
Oh,
scratches did not stop Carl.
Invisible
his mother
wall.
Would be so proud.
Very cool.
It was so cold, already Carl did not feel his toes anymore. Many of his contemporaries felt like he had more trouble breathing when he wasn't smoking. Cigarette was his own personal breathing assistant. Better than he had hoped, Carl Faubert had succeeded once more and was now on his way to new adventures.
Do I need wood? Probably. I figured the car was totaled. I guess not. Okay. Oh, great. tried to grab it earlier, and it's, yeah, it won't, I can't do anything with it. Fuck this. Just the brain meter that goes up.
If you hover over it and then look up to the left,
just it'll make your health go down.
Oh. Yeah, it says down, yeah.
Oh,
shit. Good call, man.
Spread out on a few acres of untouched forests, bellowing caribou, everlasting snow, and undefiled lakes, the Manistan region was no tourist hub. It was said to have been populated for millennia by Cree people, and ever since the industrial era, by the metal mining industry. General store was close by. Recognizing his employer. He had been killed. There was no need to be a detective to figure that out. But only a detective could have noticed that the killer had to have been very close. That the fatal blow had been given before the victim even realized.
Yeah,
it feels
like it's not English first.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Cut?
I think so. that is.
What could be inside that envelope? Carl was taken aback. He knew this address. It was said to be the address of the P.O. box for the Canadian Secret Service.
The machine. I don't know.
Secretary wouldn't be luxury.
Maintaining his composure, Carl recalled something from his military training. Wolves always stay away from populated areas. Wait, was it about bears? Carl was used to strange phenomena, but a chunk of ice like this, as if an iceberg came out of the ground, that was a first.
I don't know.
Prince? Carl found a surprise at every turn. Was the camera faulty, or was there a possible lead? Fire is as good as the materials used to create it.
Yeah.
The pumps wouldn't surrender their divine nectar so easily. In all likelihood,
Jesus
they had to
Christ.
Be switched
yeah.
on from inside the system.
This is awful. Fuck you. Fuck this game. if you play less than 2 hours of a game, you can get a refund, I think.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
I have never tried it, so I'm gonna try it now. Yeah, this is definitely like made by people who don't speak English.
There was one like really glaring thing in the very beginning that he said, and I was like, that's how you say that. I can't remember what it was, but the divine nectar.
Okay. Let's do that.
Worth a shot.
Yep. Yeah, sorry guys, the game was fucking terrible. I feel like it was made in 2009. It had pretty great reviews.
Really?
I mean, yeah, like 80%. Okay, I'm just gonna install. Resident Evil. Because I know that's an amazing game. You guys will love it.
Yeah.
The newest one, yeah. It's extremely... Well, actually, it's completely unlike all the previous Resident Evils. It's very much so, like, extremely cinematic. Yeah, you'll dig a lot, so I'm going to install that. Reese, did you play RE7 yet? Oh yeah, actually I do have another like indie horror game, but I feel like it's probably terrible. Oh wow.
I found something over here.
Oh, you're if you head out,
I mean,
yeah.
Could you get
me a few like sodas and vitamin waters just so I can have fucking shit to get me through the night? But yeah, dude. Let's see. How long does this take? Okay, sorry guys. I'm gonna turn off the stream again just so I can install this. Sorry. I'll be right back again. I'll pause the timer, obviously.